like you never been lonely. That's alright, honey. That's alright with me. Oh, you laugh like there's hope in the story. That's alright, honey. That's alright with me. Oh, you laugh like I'll be there to hold you always. Always here. Always, honey.
One more time. Easton, this is awesome. I feel like this is the third time I've interviewed you, and each time it gets better and better. Hopefully I don't let myself down. I have to say, an astounding amount of conviction out there in all of your faces and what you were doing. Wonderful. How did it feel?
That's amazing.
Amazing. Now, are you guys all seniors or no? Just a couple of you? Right? Maybe one, two, raise your hand. Yep. One, two, three, or all hands together. Do you have anything you want to say to these girls? Some of you, this might be some of your last times dancing together. Anything that you want to tell them real quick?
I love you guys so much. Oh my gosh, I'm crying.
No, don't cry. Don't do that. I did not mean it. Great, Tim. Way to ruin it. Way to ruin it. Don't cry. Don't cry. Say one positive thing real quick.
Awesome.
That works. That totally works. Wonderful job. Let's take it down to the judges.
All right, you guys. Wow. Okay, now I'm going to cry. Thanks a lot. I feel it in my throat. Ah! Just amazing. The down to the costume being so simple but so bold. Oh, why am I crying? Just the simple movements from the, I call it the what's up, the da, da, da. Yeah, with the chins. I mean, just... that is so meaningless in the dance, but it said so much at the same time. I love how you all reacted off of each other at one point, whether somebody had to touch you to move, or you had to follow someone, or whatever the case may be. Just the simplicity, but grace behind everything, the seamless lift, that lift was just effortless. Let's see, make sure, careful with our hands. Every now and then, they would either be way too explosive or way too limp. Okay, so you just have to find that happy medium, have energy in your fingers, but not too much to where it's like, eh. Yeah. At the very beginning, I absolutely love how the little flex feet go, yeah, on the side. Just a little put a side note there, but really gorgeous, stunning, beautiful girls, beautiful work, thank you.
A round of applause one more time for Bones from Temecula Dance Company.